Kobe Bryant may be gone, but his legacy lives on. And today, his latest young adult book comes out. It's entitled Geese Are Never Swans, and it addresses mental health in young athletes. And joining us now is Victoria Garrick, who connected with Kobe over mental health awareness and had, we understand, Victoria, your own personal battle as well. Let's start with talking a bit about the book.
Well, this book is incredible. It really details the story of a young athlete on the pursuit of his Olympic dreams who's dealing with this broken family life, the loss of his older brother, who was also an athlete, to suicide. And now we see this main character, Gus, navigate through the ups and downs of accomplishing success and what that really entails.
And Victoria, you yourself were an athlete at USC. Tell us about your experiences, your battles with mental health, and about meeting Kobe.
Well, being a student athlete is something that for me was a dream. But when I got there, I was overwhelmed by the stress and high pressure environment of what it truly entailed to perform at that level. And I took that took a toll on my mental health. So I battled performance anxiety and depression, two things I'd never experienced before, nor did I think I would experience, kind of having everything I had wanted, right? This incredible volleyball career at school was really something that was incredibly hard for me. So I became very passionate about mental health, advocating for it when I realized that there was such a stigma in the athletic community.
Hi, Kobe.
Hey.
And I had the opportunity to meet Kobe at a USC event, and I had one shot to ask him one question.
My question for you is, players like Kevin Love and DeMar DeRozan are coming forward sharing their stories about mental health. What is your take on this, and why is it important that elite athletes join in on this universal conversation?
Well, that's a great question. I think it's important for athletes to own what it is that they're going through. It's awareness. Right, I think a lot of times we try to tell children, tell young athletes in particular, that if you have those thoughts and those feelings, that's weakness, that's bad, you shouldn't be feeling that, which then causes them to feel some type of way about themselves. Right? And they carry that around with them for the rest of their lives. And I think the most important thing is for us to be aware of what's going on in here. Not that it's bad, good, or indifferent, but it's awareness. And once you're aware of it, then you can choose to walk hand in hand with it, or you can choose to fight it. But you're making that decision.
So the way he beautifully intertwined it with his Mamba mentality and his message really made me feel okay in what I was going through, and I know it's going to make so many others feel the same as well.
Or your organization, The Hidden Opponent, is included in the book.
Yes, The Hidden Opponent is a nonprofit I founded to raise awareness for student athlete mental health. And we're very grateful to be listed in the book as a resource. So if any athletes read this book and feel like they want to talk more about this, get involved in mental health, they can definitely come to us. We have over 500 student athletes in our Facebook group, over 16,000 on our Instagram, where you can have your story shared and amplified and really feel supported with your mental health battles.
Victoria Garrick, thank you so much for your time. We appreciate it.
Thank you so much for having me.
And Geese Are Never Swans, created by Kobe Bryant and written by Eva Clark, is on sale.